So to South LA we go, where 80 firefighters needed 90 minutes to put out a fire at a tire shop. Look at this. This is video, new video from the scene showing thick smoke and flames. The fire is on Vermont and 69th, and you'll want to avoid that area. Luckily, there were no injuries. This is the same spot of a suspicious trash fire that happened earlier this month.